What is wrong with you?
What?
Your father puts up with shit all day long in the bus. He doesn't need to come home and get it from you. Why do you hurt him like that?
Everything I say, he has a problem with, Ma.
I'll tell you what the problem is. You look at him and you see someone you don't want to be.
You're right. I don't want to be a bus driver.
You don't get it. He doesn't want that for you. What does he always tell you? The saddest thing in life.
I know. Wasted talent. I've heard it 1,000 times. Why does he keep telling me that? Why?
Picture him at 17. Go on, try. Looks that could rival James Dean. Girls would cry. Played sax, great dancer, and what a romancer. But I saw something more there from the start. That boy had heart. God, he had heart. Me what happened. Well, really, it wasn't dramatic. You came along and were kind of a sort of surprise. Somehow the sax ended up in a box in the attic. I'll tell you the reason. One look in your eyes. Each day he gets on that bus, no one cheers. Know why he does it? For us, all these years. Sure, he's tough. You can't budge him. But don't you dare judge him. Unless you judge him by his greatest part. Look to his heart. Then look to your heart.
I'm sorry, Ma.
Don't tell me. Tell him.
Okay. Mom, I really like this girl.
Then have fun. Just be careful. Colosero, what's this?
That's money I've been saving.
$1,200 you've been saving. Did you become a brain surgeon overnight, son?
No, Mommy, I worked for it.
Doing what?
Things.
What things?
A few things here, a few things there.
What things did you do?
I worked for the craps games.
What?
Sonny gave me a job. Sonny, I knew it. Let's go. Now.
Wait! Let's not make any rash decisions.
What?
Money like that you don't pull from a hat. I know $1,200 can buy us a lot. I know, and it's wrong. Even so, I mean, who's gonna know if we spend it or what? Lorenzo, consider it, please.